God bless Texas.
From a woman who said she was through.